everyone, welcome to Travel and Style from Schaerbrunn in Switzerland. Schaerbrunn is a municipality in the canton of Vaud in Switzerland, and it is located in the district of Lavaux-Oron. First of all, we would like to wish a warm welcome to all our new subscribers who have joined the Travel and Style family. This is our 50th video, and our Travel and Style family is growing very, very nicely, and we are thrilled to have many of you follow us from all over the world, from Latin America, the Middle East, the United States, from the UK and Europe, and many, many other places. Asia, we've had comments from Vietnam as well, and Korea and Japan. So a warm welcome to all of you, and I hope that with us you will be discovering many, many places. And if you're new to this channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button, and that way you will be discovering new destinations, nice hotels, luxury hotels or boutique hotels, but also wellness and spas that we will be filming soon, so stay with us. So here we are in Schaerbrunn, and Schaerbrunn is a wine growing village, and it is in the Lavaux region, same as Saint-Saphorin that we have filmed a week ago. So last week was Saint-Saphorin, and we have also filmed in the Lavaux region, Épes, the town of Épes, which was really, really nice. So stay with us and discover the cute village of Schaerbrunn. So Schaerbrunn is approximately 1 hour from Geneva. So if you're ever in the region and you would like to visit the Lavaux region, which is famous for its Swiss wines, then you can come to Saint-Saphorin and then to Schaerbrunn. They're actually quite close to each other, so you can visit them in one trip. And also you can visit Épes. Have you ever been to the Lavaux region? Have you ever been to any of these nice towns? If yes, please let us know in the comments below. We would love to know. So here we are in Schaerbrunn. So, like many Swiss cities, it's full of colorful houses and little buildings. It's very, very cute. And take a look. You may go to Schaerbrunn and then to Saint-Saphorin, but I can assure you that both of them are really worth the visit. They are super cute, and Saint-Saphorin is a medieval city, very, very nice. Look at the houses, they're so nice. So we will take you now to a special place, and we will show you the views, which Chèvre is very famous for its beautiful views over the lake. In fact, it's referred to as the balcony of the Lemon Lake. So now we will head to a special place to go film the nice views. We are now heading to a very nice hotel. I mean, it's a small, cute hotel which has a superb view on the lake. It's called Le Baron Tavernier, and we will try to show it to you and show you especially the gorgeous view from up there. So stay with us and keep discovering. So we are now heading towards the hotel, the Baron Tavernier, and we will show you the lounge there, which is really nice, and with a wonderful view over the lake. I'm sure many of you have already been to Switzerland, so if you have, which was your favorite town or city that you have visited in Switzerland? Which one did you prefer the most or so far? Because of course there are many, many places to discover that we have filmed in this channel, but let us know which one is your favorite city in Switzerland. We would love to know. You can put it in the comments section below. So we have arrived to the famous hotel. This is the Church of Chèvre that you see in the back there. And this is the hotel. So stay with us and we will continue a little bit later. take a look at those beautiful mountains here. So we have now arrived to the hotel. And as you can see, the view is absolutely magnificent. Well, you don't see yet, but you will soon. So this is the lounge bar where we're going to have drinks. As you will see, there's a huge queue. So stay with us and keep discovering. So we are now leaving the lounge where we were staying at Le Deck. There it is. So if you're ever in Chèvre, we strongly recommend coming to this place. And you can stay at this hotel, which is really nice. It's called the Hotel Le Baron Tavernier. It's right here. It's a very, very cute little hotel. And of course, with a magnificent view on the lake. And as I have told you earlier, Chèvre, it's referred to as the balcony of the Lemon Lake because there are so many nice views from up here. So there it is, Le Baron Tavernier, hotel, restaurant, lounge bar, terrace, spa. So we will now give a shout out to the people who have left a nice comment on our video from Epes in the Lavaux region. So thank you to Janet Hewag, to Trending WWW and W, and to the Traveling Swiss. Thank you all of you for your lovely comments. And if you would like a shout out, make sure to leave us a nice comment on our video or any of the videos that you like. and we will be very happy to give you a shout out. And if you like this video, make sure to share it with your friends, give it a big thumbs up, like and subscribe by hitting the Travel in Style icon on the left of the screen or the little red button on the bottom right of the screen, and that way you'll be notified of our next destination. So stay tuned. Travel in Style is signing off. Bye-bye.